As you can see, the Frank J. Ryder FJR is saying it's 39 degrees. But I know downtown, which is where I'm going, is 32 or 30 actually, according to the blank bank clock. I think it's because the bike's been sitting inside. So here I am, ready to go. And we're gonna go. I've got my microphone in my helmet, and I'll sync it up the video later, I hope. A little tour. Oh yeah, my Odo, as you can probably see, says 42. Let me just put that 42 right there. 42 225. So I'm on the clock for mileage too, since I watch Suburban Riders video. Had to wait all day for the temperature to get down below 32. Okay, almost ready. Yep. Straighten the old camera out. Alrighty. Haven't ridden at night too many times, either on this bike or the scooter. You can see some of the lights. Ooh. And so you can see my lights right there. And across the way, see, I don't know if you can see it. There's some lights there. Let's see. I don't know if this counts. I'm 2 minutes 23 seconds. But we'll go from here. When it says 5:23, I'll have done my qualifying ride. That doesn't mean I'll stop. But and there's some more lights over here. I don't know how good the camera is at night. There's some lights. Got some Santas here and Christmas trees. Ooh. It's different riding at night, that's for sure. There's the tonight is in the village where I live in Penn Yan, Pennsylvania-Yankee land, is Starshine. Starshine celebrates Christmas. That's right. That horrible word, Christmas. Yep. Merry Christmas to y'all, by the way. Okay, so we celebrate Christmas here. People, you go in the store and they say, Merry Christmas. They don't give a crap about no political correct thing. You jerk. So anyway, Main Street's blocked off. I don't know what I'm going to be able to do up here. Also, we choose this Penn Yan tonight. That's right. Here's Penn Yan. Ooh. I guess we're gonna have to go in the parking lot. Oh, the bank's open. Oh, what's going on in there? Okay, where's the 30 degrees. There it is, 30 degrees.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle-belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all, with those holiday greetings and gay happy evenings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scandal stories and tales of the goings of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and a heart will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. Long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when your loved ones are near. It's the most
wonderful time. So, that's my town. On Starshine night. Once a year.